He just had that, whatever that is. I don't know. Actors have it. Singers have it. Some people have it. Some people don't. Most people don't. He had a lot of it.
He was the benchmark that we all tried to, you know, measure ourselves against.
He was so ferociously competitive in his sport. He understood that he was getting close to the limits in ways that few people do.
Of all the great athletes that have worn our products on the field of battle, we made a statue of only one of them, and that was Steve Prefontaine.
I can't get these memories out of my mind, and some kind of madness has started to evolve. I tried so hard to let you go, but some kind of madness is swallowing me whole. Yeah, I have finally seen the light, and I have finally realized what you mean. And now I need to know, is this real love, or is it just madness keeping us afloat? And when I look back at all the crazy fights we had, it's like some kind of madness was taking control. Yeah, and now I have finally seen the light, and
I have finally seen the end. This morning, one of America's finest distance runners, Steve Prefontaine, was killed in an automobile accident in Eugene, Oregon. He died a little more than 4 hours after he had run the second fastest 5,000 meters in American history. He was 24 years old.